William, at what point in your life did you truly realize that you were destined for greatness?
When I was 3.
He was the fiercest of all the competitors.
His one-on-one skills are just like, he's probably the best one-on-one player in the game.
The most beautiful move that I had seen.
Take to the set, I've been feeling like Jackie Robinson. Rocking a 42 in my Dodger fit. Gripping the arm that was just like by a pitch. Crowd the opposite, saying that I should quit. But I love the wall of it. You can hate, but you can't hurt me. You can hate, but you can't hurt me. And my worth is safe, I can leave this earth today. Gassed up on grace, how they gon' circle K?
I don't want no new Bugatti. Put me in Nimble County. Liberia, I'm serious. Mosquito neck in my Bible.
William, so far, how many NBA teams have offered a contract to you?
7.
Nah, so that's quite good. So have you thought about deciding on which team you might pick, or do you think you're going to be going to the NBA?
Yeah.
At one point do you think you're going to the NBA?
20 minutes.
William, if you could just give one tip to all the kids out there at home, I'm wondering how you achieve this sort of level at basketball, what would you tell them?
I'd tell them to eat lots of ice cream, sit on the couch and eat potato chips, and exercise, but not too much, because if you sweat, that's not good.
And William, how often do you practice to maintain your talent?
Practice? Talking about practice?
Ain't nothing you can tell him. Yes, he's the generous type, but you face him, you will take that L.
He was all universe, all planet, the best of the best.